pour some liquor in my car. Hope you got that Hennessy.
Yo guys, check this out. This American store, Brandy Melville, haven't heard about it until I got here. They got the American flag though, which is quite cool. I got one hanging up in my room. Gotta be prideful of your country. Check out the square, Dunkin' Coffee. Fun fact, they don't call it Dunkin' Donuts here because donuts, the name is trademarked, so they have to call it Dunkin' Coffee. Here we are, Gran Via, the street of Madrid, the biggest street. Adidas. Oh yeah, McDonald's. That's a fancy ass McDonald's. Oh, there's a Ferrari right there. Check it out. Let's try to get a better shot. Nice. We are here inside. This is a kiosk. No talking to the cashier. We're gonna find the most expensive things. Right. So, Big Mac, let's check this out. Big Mac, 4 euros, meal, 6.30, 6.90. Pretty sure this is the most expensive thing. 7.95, 7.65. Let's look at the chicken. Grand McTechchin Smoky Rodeo. Alright, so we're gonna get the Grand McExtreme Creamy Thay. Whatever the inspiration behind this, I do not know. But let's make that a grande, like Taco Bell. So deluxe, large fries. I think I'm gonna go with large fries. Drink. If you guys didn't know, we can get a beer here in Spain. You know, freedom, that's actual freedom. So we're gonna get a beer. And every meal needs a dessert, okay? So we're gonna go with the dessert. Let's do an Oreo. All right, okay. So we're gonna do a quick run through. That's the breakfast. Great. Alright guys, so 9 euros and 65 cents. That's probably like $13-14. Quite crazy.
Awesome. Side, yeah.
Yo, check it out. Only fancy McDonald's here. You guys can see the prices up there. What the heck? So expensive. Alright, so we finally got our 10 euro, $13 order. Here's that beer. Oh yeah, you know that's gonna be good. That Oreo shake, that dessert. We got the potato fries. Let's get some shots of that. Only 3 ketchups. They don't get that much shit here, man. It's quite a shame. The Big McThigh burger. Zoom in on this real quick. The patties are so tiny, but it's all right. Please don't fly away. Oh my god. It's the sound of the police. So here we have the McDonald's beer. It's Mal, so like, I don't know, pretty typical, right? It's Madrid beer. Alright, get another close-up of this. That's it right there, guys. That is a like 5 euro burger here, which is like $6.
Oh, shit.
I am the bird conqueror. I am the person of the birds. Look at him, look at him. Oh! There he goes.
Update. Almost done. This really doesn't taste Asian. It kind of does, but... yeah. That mild beer. Dessert. Haven't touched it. We'll probably throw it away. Just kidding, I'll give it to Tibor, the cameraman.
I have a bunch of hungry friends here.
Beautiful creatures. Anyways,
we got a couple fries left, the little pieces. Finished the meal. Was it worth 10 euros? No, it wasn't worth 10 euros. So just don't buy this. Anyways,
we're gonna give our scraps to the little birds. Here we have them. It's like a bird fight. See if we can make them jump. Jump, bro, come on.
There was a pigeon or a dove or whatever around here, but like, it's gone.
Where did it go?
I don't know. Oh well.
Great.
So, I rate this meal a 6 out of 10. While it did have Asian taste, it just wasn't worth the money. Like, honestly, like, this would never be this much in the States. So, yeah.